we were in Raleigh and they got their ass slammed in the first, what, 2 days? So they didn't make it. Wait, Thursday or Friday?
They were out they were that done. Friday, first day.
Yeah. Yeah. But if you look in the crowd, even on like the finals on Sunday, there were still people there, still people wearing OpTic gear, but they have the largest following by far. And that's because Skump, Formal, Crim Six, Karma, you know, Hex, they built the brand, and there's stuff that's outside of the game that they do for content that engages with the fans. So they have the largest fan base. So it doesn't matter if it was in Texas, it doesn't matter if it was in Raleigh, it doesn't matter if it was in California. The amount of,
in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah, the amount of OpTic fans there will outnumber any other team. Instead of bitching about their fans, they need to build their brands to get their fan base up, because that's, at the end of the day, people root for OpTic because all the shit that they do and the players that they have, and they promote that, and they promote them, and they put it out there, you know, on a regular basis. So the content, you know, gets people engaged.